my name is Taylor with Off Leash K9 Training Cleveland, and I just picked up my new two-week board train. His name is Hugo, and he is an 11-month-old German Shorthair Pointer who came to us with a few problems. Hugo's biggest problems are that he pulls on a leash like crazy, does not come when called, will run all over the place, his owner's chasing him down, doesn't come at all, thinks it's a game kind of thing. He also is a little bit skittish out and about, scared of other people, so building his confidence will also be a factor. I'm going to go ahead and take him out right now and just see what he knows as of right now on day one.
Okay, Hugo and I start out by seeing what he knows on the leash. As you can see, he's dragging me back and forth with all of his strength. He doesn't have any structure on a walk, and I can see why this is definitely a task for his owners. Next, Hugo and I attempt some basic commands. We call first, and he does go to take a potty break. But he is still not paying attention to the recall command, kind of paying more attention to the smells in the yard. And then I go to ask him for a sit, and he never completes one, is not paying attention to it even. And then we eventually go into the down command to see what he knows as far as that goes, and again, does not complete the command. Lastly, we attempt to see what Hugo knows on place. He does hop right on top of the place cot that I have here in the driveway, but definitely hops right back off, showing no stability on the place command. He does actually complete a sit for me here, but then pops right back up out of it.
So that's what Hugo knows as of right now. Check out his after videos to see his progress after just a short 14 days. Thanks!